about this, and she was only 9 or 10 years old. It was really tragic. And at her funeral, they let out these balloons with positive thoughts and memories that they had with her, and they let them go, hoping that they would reach her or maybe someone who needed it when it landed somewhere. And I thought, that's so cool. That's what we need to do more often, is let our words out into the world so that they can reach someone. And you don't know who it's gonna reach. You don't know what it's gonna affect. Or maybe it's gonna affect you more than anybody else. So it could be to someone that's you're really close to you, or maybe it's someone that you've lost, that you miss. Let out those words. Or maybe it's to a stranger, or maybe it's a prayer to God that you need to let out. You know, if you let out those words, it can be so life-changing. So this song is about that. It's called Postcards in the Sky.
Yes.